Skyrim, buddy. We forgot to kill the old grizzly in the last episode, so let's get there. Wow! How could that have missed? Let's get that out of the way now. And I think we'll be... Yeah, there we go. Or maybe not. Yeah, that happens sometimes. The kill animation thinks I kill it, but I actually don't. Which is kind of funny. Yeah, let's see, what do we get? We get bear claws. I use that as ingredients to make... I forgot. what is a bear claw? Oh yeah, restore... Yeah, fortify health. I remember that. Okay, so anyway, we're in the Reach. We just finished the Destruction Ritual Spell quest. I now have the ability to gain Master Destruction Spells. I showed you in the last video this particular one, which is, yeah, Firestorm. It's awesome. Oh, Jisarga's gonna get it.
Hey, get him!
And I think my horse got it too. Oh, where is the horse anyway? There he is. Okay, now we're gonna go back to Faralda at the College of Winterhold, and we're gonna grab the other destruction witch ritual, or not, yeah, ritual spells. The Master Destruction Spells. She's over here, way over here. Here we are. It's a cold day in Winterhold. Oh, by the way, just a little humble request. If you like these videos, go ahead and click the like button. That really helps me out a lot. And add a comment, too. That helps me out even more. And it helps people find these videos faster. Okay? Here, we go into the Hall of Attainment. I think this is where Faralda is. I want Feralda's bod. Now, where is she? Sometimes she's in here, but then other times... Well, where the hell is she? Well, no one would be in here because it's daylight. Who's that? Is that Feralda?
I still need some help.
No, that's
if
not her. Who's that? Oh. What are the hell are they doing in there together? Enough of this. How about the other place? It's called the Hall of Countenance or something? Yeah. Hey, how did I remember that? There we go. Stop screwing around. There she is. Hey, Feralda.
Master Wizard. Certainly didn't anticipate that.
Okay, Sister Elf.
And to think Mirabelle questioned my allowing you into the college. I can just imagine the look on her face now.
So, what have you got for sale now that I finished the destruction ritual? Yee? Come on. Destruction! I think, yes, no, Wall of Storms, Thunderbolt. Let's take a look at these. There we go, Lightning Storm. Ooh. Yes! And Blizzard, I also want. And, this is saying that I already own it. Okay, good. So those were the only other two that I wanted. Well, actually, I think those are the only two
Until
I can
time.
Grab. Let's just read those really quick. No. They're the Master Destruction Spells. This one? Oh, I never read this one either. Oh, I didn't read that one either. Ooh. And Lightning Storm. Yes. And Blizzard. Yeah. Ooh, that felt good. Now, let's... we're going to try these out. First of all, let's try out the Lightning Storm. Yeah. This is probably going to be my favorite because... this is absolutely the most destructive type of... There it is, see? Wow! Holy shit. I didn't kill anyone, did I? You know, I probably should have... Whoops. I probably should have looked first before I... Ooh, thank you. Oh, wow, thanks. I didn't even know that there were all these ingredients in here. I should pay it more attention. Death Bell? And skull cracker and a barrel of nothing. Okay, now let's also use why don't we go outside to use Blizzard? Where the hell is outside? Yeah, there we go.
I've difficult times. And a better mage's boy.
Scare the hell out of me.
We owe you that.
Get out of my face. Alright, now let's try out the Blizzard. And that's the third Master Destruction spell. Where is it? There it is. Okay, here we go. Ready? slide. Whoa, that's awesome. Jazargo. I'm sure he doesn't mind it, does he? Oh, I think he's pissed off. Oh, is he pissed? Oh yeah, he's pissed. Look at his teeth. Okay. So anyway, those are the destruction spells. I have got them now. I'm probably going to need to add more to my Magicka once we deal with that. Let's take a look and make sure that destruction quest is gone. Yeah, it's down there. Look at all this stuff I still have to do. Ah, God. And these are just quests I picked up along the way that I haven't really worked out. And then look at all this miscellaneous crap. And by the way, look at all of these that I have finished. Look at these. It just goes on and on. On and on. On and on. On and on. Whoa, just on and on and on. It's amazing. Even with all of these quests that we've done, we've only discovered even just barely one-third of the game, and I've only discovered one-fourth of Skyrim, maybe one-fourth of Solstheim. We haven't even touched the priest, the Dragon Priest quest yet. We haven't done the Daedric quests yet, nor the Thieves Guild quests, or the Dark Brotherhood quests. I mean, over, there's just no end to the stuff we could do in this game. So, we have to decide what to do next. Well, now that we've maxed out, we kind of mastered out destruction. There it is. Let's master out another skill. The conjuration skill is a tempting one to master out. You know, when you get up here, then you can do two Atronachs, actually. But then another one we could master out is the one that I was just in a second ago, which is Enchanting. Remember, my dream was to pass through Storm Enchanter and then wind up with extra effect. Then I can put two enchantments on one item, and of course I'd be doing a lot of more smithing to redo those enchantments again. Why don't we work on that? It may seem a little boring, but most of the ingredients that I need, or the raw materials, I'll grab off camera, and then we'll pop over to Raven Rock. And the reason is my manor is in Raven Rock, and that's where I left all of my stuff, including all of the ingots and everything. So let's make the journey over to Solstheim, and I'll see you in 3 weeks. And right here I decided to do a bunch of smithing because I didn't have any items to enchant. So I just buy a bunch of junk from him, and then you can watch my smithing as I fast forward through this junk. Alrighty, home sweet home. And enchanting station, sweet enchanting station. I grabbed a bunch of my soul gems that were charged, and I'll show you which ones I have. So, got a bunch of them. See, got black soul gems. We're gonna exhaust our entire supply to bump up our enchanting. Now let's go in here, and I'll show you how to do it. And like an idiot. Did I do what I thought I did? Nope, yeah. Remember, you can use potions to increase your enchanting, but that's about it. And we're not going to bother with that now. You know, there's no gear that you can put on to increase your enchanting, so we're just going to start doing it. Actually, we can start by disenchanting something. Let's see, maybe the Necklace of Peerless Haggling. Yeah, I never use that anyway, and I might be able to make a better one. It's a, whoa, that almost knocked us right up to the next level. Alright, so, a Dwarven Dagger. See, you just start going through here. Let's do shock damage. We're gonna get rid of this stuff anyway, so it doesn't even matter what we choose. So let's start with just a petty gem. Or see, that bumps us up to 72. We're just gonna keep doing that, you know, so that enchantment, oh yeah, fortify health, yeah sure, whoops, fortify health, and then soul gem, you know, let's do a grand. Yeah, sure. See, so you just have to kind of keep doing that. It's kind of boring and annoying, but eventually you'll get there. And yes, so why don't I fast forward this now, okay? To 75 enchanting, and let's go ahead and level up, and then we'll probably end the video. I think this is the good place to end right after we level her up, because then I'll also show you my skill trees again. Ooh, what did I just say earlier? I need more magicka because of my master destruction spells. So there we go. Alright, now. New enchantments are 100% stronger. That is awesome. I just achieved that new level. That's what I unlocked. You know, these other two, whoops, that was already unlocked. This is what I unlocked. So I could put it into that, but I actually don't need to do any more enchanting at the moment other than to bump that skill up. You know, there's other things we can do, like something in restoration. Dual casting, probably. Not restoration, conjuration. This is restoration. We could actually, we've never taken dual casting and restoration before. We could do that. there's so much we could do. Yeah, I took my stuff out of heavy armor. We could do this. We could do sweep. But that's kind of a dumb crap. But what I do like is that War Master, which allows you to paralyze the target. Oh, crud, what should we do? What should we do? Ooh. Oh, yeah, overdraw. I don't know why I didn't notice that before. And we only need one more to get up to the fifth one. Awesome. Okay, I know that was kind of boring, a perk, but hey. We've got perks, and I'm going to have to go back and sell what's-his-butt, all of that junk that I just crafted, so I'm going to get rich. That's all for this one. If you like this, you can subscribe to my channel, and you'll get all these Skyrim videos in your inbox. Also, I upload Fallout 3 and Bioshock Infinite. I also upload random, raw, idiotic footage of other games, too. Follow me on Twitter, and then you'll get an alert every time I upload something. Alright? And maybe you can help me decide what to do next in Skyrim. I really want to start the Daedric quests. I believe there are 14 Daedric quests in total. So that would last us like 60 videos right there. Okay? We will see you next time in Raven Rock. Thanks for watching.